Well, hello there, friends. Fancy meeting you here. Anyways, Stag here. I didn't do a vlog last week, because I really wasn't feeling up to it. And I didn't feel like I had enough footage. I do a lot of the same things every week, it feels like. So I finally got a fire lit to start on my oracle cards because I need to order more within the next couple months. I decided that I'm going to add a few more cards to the deck, which will include the fairy and the devil. They are currently variant cards for the second edition, and this will be the third edition, but I also decided to add another new card, which is the pumpkin. And the pumpkin was originally a variant card for Halloween a few years ago, which I am currently out of, so I decided to redo that card's artwork. And I want to revisit some of the other cards and redo their artwork as well. So I needed a print for my Patreon this last month, and I'm like, I'ma do an oracle card, because I really like doing things that have many purposes, many reasons to do them. So it kind of worked out. I had to work on Patreon rewards this week. Typically, after like the billing cycle on Patreon ends, I think it bills on like the first every month. So I normally take those 2 weeks to work on the rewards afterwards. Like, for digital rewards, I can just do whenever, but for like the physical rewards, I really have no idea how many people will be subscribed to that tier the following month, because like literally everyone can cancel overnight. Like that could be a thing. So it's something I kind of gotta do and make the products like after everyone's been billed. So it's typically like 2 weeks after. It's one of those things, in the future it could be a little longer, depending on what I'm doing, because this is actually the first month I had rolling out the new tier box, so. But it depends on in the future what I put in there. And new boxes, like, I have, like, maybe samples of washi and full products or various prints, or like a certain print you can't get, because like I right now the only like oracle card prints I offer are a few limited edition screen prints that I have, so you can't buy this print anywhere. So I really wanted some type of print or thing that was more unique for Patreon only.
Well, anyways, so here was my last couple of weeks as I finished up some stuff on notebooks and making more mini notepads and stuff.
could be yours. Right, Aaron? How's it feel to have your own roof over your head again? Get it?
Sasha, could you smack him for me?
It doesn't look like Bertolt knows our location.
You're right. He's just scattering burning debris to turn Shiganshina into a sea of flames. Bastard, you're back. And this time you want to burn down my city! Hey, Armin! Your orders? Come on!
What should we do?
I can tell I'm right. I mean, just look at the way you're shaking. You're...
I finished my Patreon coloring page for the month of August. I ended up using my Raise the Dead artwork from the sticker sheet I made a little while ago. Figured it was suiting to do a zombie for a coming Halloween. So this is out now on my Patreon.
Thank you.
this week I really wanted to start back working on some sticker designs, was planning, and I wasn't really inspired to work on The Dark Poet, so I started up for The Haunted Library, because I just felt kind of more inspired with that. So I'm hoping by the end of the weekend I have possibly the entire library sticker sheet done. I haven't really been releasing sticker packs, which for my bigger stickers, which I showcased earlier, where I had the Witchering sticker pack and my Spooky Brew coffee one. They get laminated, so it's a little different than like the sticker sheets. Plus, they're much bigger. So I know next week I will be back with more Oracle card art and hopefully more of these sticker sets that I've been working on and have planned in my head. Well, anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Until next time, you can catch me on Instagram where I share lots of updates of my art. You can also find me on Patreon where I do monthly subscription boxes and things. And I also coloring sheets. And you can also find my work available from my Etsy shop and my website, lowbrowmisfits.com. Well, bye.